Lise, I've been waiting for you. I didn't want to come behind you because I noticed you're kind of jumpy.
What makes you say that?
The fact that you're kind of jumpy. Are you okay? What happened this morning?
Can I ask you something? But you have to promise to keep it just between us.
Come on, we're best friends.
What if I told you Amber Pollock visited me today?
You mean like as a ghost or some kind of spirit?
Ugh. Just hearing the words out loud makes it seem even more crazy. Forget I said anything.
Please, you're freaking me out. Are you really seeing Amber?
I don't know, Selena. Maybe this is just some kind of freakish dream. Or maybe I'm actually unconscious from a dangerously high fever that's causing me to hallucinate and hopefully sweat off that donut I ate this morning. Or maybe I'm just going completely insane.
Okay, not true. Oh, a lot of people see ghosts. My Aunt Mariel, she sees them all the time. Of course, there was that one week when she only bathed in ketchup, but she's not insane. And she says that ghosts are nothing to mess with, so you better be careful here.